to say. There's no 3-minute rule.
My name is Hank Aimes, and I've been a ranger all my life.
So have I.
I've never been ashamed of it till now. You know, when we take our wives and our daughters to the company barbecue, I don't ever hear anybody calling them those names like bitches and whores and worse. I don't ever see nobody grabbing them by their privates or, you know, drawing pictures of them on the bathroom walls doing unspeakables. Unspeakables. So what's changed? She's still my daughter. Isn't she? It's a heck of a thing. Watch one of your own get treated that way, you know. You're all supposed to be my friends. My brothers, well. Right now, I don't have a friend in this room. In fact, the only one here that I'm not ashamed of is my daughter.